A traffic mess this afternoon on Grant Road. A gas leak shut down a busy stretch of Grant for about 2 hours. Workers accidentally broke a line while doing pipeline work in that area. The break happened shortly before 11 a.m. The leak was stopped and traffic started rolling back up again just shortly after that.